Avoid this mistake if you want to go to college one day. So a while back, a student tells me that he doesn't want to apply to Harvard anymore. I ask him why, and he says it's way too expensive. His parents can't afford the $76,000 yearly bill, which makes sense. Little did he know, most students don't pay the full price. To get an idea of how much you'll actually have to pay for college, search up a college's name followed by net price calculator. Fill it out, and you might be surprised by the results.